few weeks ago, I asked Matt and Kylie to answer a few questions about each other independently, and I wanted to share some of their answers with you. I asked them to describe the circumstances around how they met and started dating. Kylie said, Matt and I met while studying abroad in Vienna, Austria, in May of 2016. Our study abroad group was a small group of about 20 people, and on our first night in Austria, we all decided to go to a pub so we could all get to know each other better. Matt and I happened to sit next to each other in the circle of fellow classmates, although I will admit that I purposefully sat next to him because I thought he was cute. We laughed and joked the whole night, and I remember thinking that he was so funny, and I wanted to get to know him more. Later that night, I texted my best friend and maid of honor, Lauren, to tell her that I met a cute boy in Vienna and that I was, quote, totally going to make out with him. Here's what Matt said when I asked the same question. Hiking, visiting historical buildings, areas, attending an opera. To be honest, I couldn't really tell you one thing that I learned that had anything to do with global health, which is the reason that we were going. What I do remember is seeking Kylie out pretty much each day, whether it was sitting next to her for the drinking games at the bars or sharing a table with her at the hotel breakfast the next morning, for which she ignored me. During the rest of our time in Vienna, we continued to spend time together, and on our final night in Vienna, our entire study abroad group decided to go to a club to celebrate. Matt and I spent the entire night dancing, drinking Red Bull vodkas, and finally sharing our first kiss.
We make sense. Darling, we just make sense. Ever since the day we met, we've been a perfect fit. We're a perfect fit. Your lips on my lips. You belong with me and I belong with you. Like a fire on a cold night, like Sinatra on a long drive. You belong with me and I belong. You, I belong with you. Darling, we just make sense. Ever since the day we met, you belong with me and I belong with you. Like coffee in the sunrise, like dancing in the moonlight. Belong with me and I belong with you. I belong with you.
My final question was, if somebody asked you why you're marrying this person, what would you say? Kylie said of Matt, I am marrying Matt because he is truly my best friend. When I'm with him, I feel like I'm the most authentic version of myself. We never have to pretend to be something we are not when we are around each other. He appreciates my quirks, encourages my interests, and pushes me to try new things. He is my closest confidant and my biggest supporter. He has always supported me in the things I love doing, even when it means I spend most weekends away from home, October through March, driving across the Midwest to coach hockey, or when I make him read a ridiculously long book series just so I can have someone to talk to about it. He is the person who knows me best in the world. He is the person who knows, even when I say I'm too full to order dessert from a restaurant, that I really do want dessert. And he's the person who sometimes knows me better than I know myself. Matt was a little more brief, but Matt said about Kylie, I'm marrying Kylie because with her feels like home. Being with Kylie after some time apart feels like taking your pants off after a long day of work. there's no better person. I love sharing the ups and downs of the rest of my life.